Winthrop University is now mourning the loss of one of its own, 50-year-old Abbigail Armstrong. She's an associate professor of education, and she died unexpectedly Tuesday. Armstrong's death comes days after another Winthrop professor died from cancer. Well, a celebration of life will be held next Friday at Brake Field at Riverwalk in Rock Hill.